What is voltage? Here we said voltage is a form of energy. Now how can we justify voltage is a form of energy? We know current is nothing but rate of flow of charges, that is dq by dt. To have a current flow in a conductor, we have to move charge from one point to another. So to move charge from one point to another, some energy is needed. That energy needed to move a charge from one point to another in a conductor is known as voltage. So voltage is a form of energy. Now we said voltage is a form of energy. Now we have to define what is voltage in terms of energy. So voltage between two points, that is voltage is always expressed between two points. So voltage between two points is defined as the work done to bring one coulomb of charge from one point to another. Here the work done means the energy supplied to the one coulomb of charge. So we have to move one coulomb of charge from one point to another, and we have some work done to bring that one coulomb of charge from one point to another. That work done is nothing but voltage. So voltage between two points is defined as the work done to bring one coulomb of charge from one point to another. For example, here we show a resistor and two points as A and B. Here in A we consider one coulomb of charge. To move this one coulomb of charge from this point to this point, we have to do some work. If that work is some 5 joules, then voltage between A and B, that is VAB equal to 5 volt. That is the meaning of voltage. If we have applied 10 joule of energy to bring one coulomb of charge from A to B, then VAB equal to 10 volt. And suppose say here we move 2 coulomb of charge using 10 joule of energy from A to B, then VAB become, that is VAB defined as the work done to bring 1 coulomb of charge from point A to B. Here 2 coulomb of charge is from A to B using 10 joule of energy. So VAB here is equal to 5 joule, that is 10 joule divided by 2. So we can express voltage as mathematically V equal to W by Q. Here W is the work done and Q is the charge. Here work done have a unit joules and Q have unit coulombs. So the voltage have unit joule per coulomb, or we can express as volt. We have two conclusions about voltage. Voltage is a form of energy, and voltage between two points, here A and B, is defined as the work done to bring one coulomb of charge from A to B. Okay. Thank you for watching this video.